Good morning. Hey, can you hear me? Think back. Search your memory for an image of yourself.
Nice to see you. Let's take this easy.
Sorry, I'm getting misty.
Nah.
You're be- It's done.
It's- How about a break?
Oh, I did-
I owe you. Well, later.
See if you can st- I wanna make- Set it- Well, thanks.
What you look like. Now, we can finally meet. We finally meet. Are you clear-headed? You will now be reborn as an immortal creature, a revenant. There are things you will need to know in your new life, so listen well. Each revenant has a different power coursing through their veins, called a blood code. The best... That is a fighter blood code, which is excellent for combat. Each talent that a blood code bestows is known as a gift. The fighter blood code grants ever-increasing endurance. It seems you also have a gift that temporarily enhances your attack power. Try it out. Very well. Give it a try. Of a gift will not work unless it is prepared in advance. I forgot something important. You will need special blood to activate gifts. This blood comes from revenants who have forgotten themselves and turned into monsters. The Lost. You can drain Ichor from the Lost by striking them with your weapon. Remember that. Those are the basics of a fighter's gifts. Use and learn each of them well. Ordinarily, a revenant has only one blood code, but you are different. The blood code you once held was broken and has vanished. That has left you with infinite possibilities. You have the unique talent to change your blood code. Come, look deep within yourself. That blood code is known as Ranger. Oh dear, that weapon seems to be too heavy for you. Rangers are nimble and best at fighting with light weaponry. Try switching to a bayonet. Yes, that's much better, isn't it? Oh, firing your bayonet requires Ichor as well. That and gifts means Ichor always seems scared. That is where the blood veil you have equipped comes in. Using your blood veil will let you quickly drain Ichor from the Lost. In addition, this can increase the amount of Ichor you can hold. If you have a chance to drain Ichor from a foe, use it. Sums up the Ranger blood code and drainery. Let us try one more blood code. Now, turn your gaze inward. That is what is called the Caster blood code. Casters possess powers like magic from a fairy tale. With it, you can use gifts to fire projectiles of blood. You learn quickly. Bloodshot favors range over power. Let's see. Try learning another gift. You can learn gifts by touching missiles. Try it yourself. That wasn't hard, was it? Now since you've learned it, why not try it out? It's a powerful gift that punishes foes. However, its cost in Ikor is high, so be careful that you use it at the right time. In addition, its power will change according to the blood veil you equip. Blood veils have different affinities for gifts. It can be complicated, but keep it in mind. Excellent work. It's all quite sudden, but you picked it up, right? The disappearance of your blood code has left you with unique, limitless capabilities. Not only can you change blood codes, but you can acquire new ones as well. The strength of others can become your own, a talent that you alone possess. Since you are the only one who can do this, your blood is the only teacher you have. Now, awaken and save the world. Welcome back. Hello. How are you feeling? Don't worry, it's okay. I don't remember either. Over there. It's dry, isn't it? We can go slowly. I am here with you. Just a bit farther. We're all right. Spring will slake our thirst. I had been waiting for such a long time. It seems everyone, everywhere, is thirsty. There is a spring that will cure that thirst, One that weeps tears of blood. That's what they said, anyway. This way. So, it is you. Here. This is for you.
A new spring and a fresh source of labor. Ha ha! We really hit the jackpot.
Get up. It's time for a bit of fun.
On your feet! We're about to go hunt for Bloodbeat. Hurry up and get ready.
Then, whoa, keep it down. Your friend just fell asleep. Let her sleep. She wore herself. So, what happened to your masks? Forgotten about those too, have you? I'll tell you whatever you want to know, but first, go back there and put on a purifier mask. Looks like the folks upstairs want you. More importantly, without those things, we Revenants will join the ranks of the Lost in a flash.
The view never improves, does it? We came back home after the war against the Queen and found this mist. Getting close to it causes enough pain to drive you mad, so no one has ever crossed it. There's nowhere to go home to, even outside of this prison.
Are you going to kill me too? Anything for a kick, right? Just don't crush my heart. Stop or...
This one's dry. The miasma's pretty thick. Damn it! We're running out of time before the next collection.
Everything's ready.
Right, I'm on my way. All dried up, just like the others.
Yeah, all dried up. So there's no sense in searching with the miasma like this. Let's...
You know what these are, right?
blood beads, right?
Yes, very good. Now I want you to search for blood beads in the tunnels ahead of here. You see, it's only a short time before the collectors come to take our levy. But once they do, I'm afraid we won't have any blood beads to give them. If we don't find some, Silva's hounds will strip the shirts right off our backs. Well, that's the long and short of it.
Why does it have to be us?
Don't ask me. The stupid levy system was Silva's idea. If you have a complaint, I suggest you take it up with him.
You lot go first. Get to work.
Don't. There's a better time and place. For now, we just have to obey.
Next!
Whoa there! You wait here with us. You can have this one back when you return. In exchange for any blood beads you find, of course. Oh, and I hear the Hunter has been showing up around here lately. So make sure you don't all get killed.
You heard him. Move it!
Ouch. Hey, you okay? It looks like we can't get back up from here. We'll have to look for another way back. Oh, I'm Oliver Collins, by the way. Nice to meet you. We're gonna find a bloodbead bonanza. Sure, I can wait. We've been through here. I guess it won't open. A dead lost. I've never seen one before. I say dead, but they're not really dead. It's just a dormant state before they turn into real monsters. So I've heard. Sometimes it takes years for the transformation to start. So we can just leave them. Whatever you can to survive.
Great work.
Please don't fall. In there? Which way do you think is better?
wooden boxes. Who stacked them here? He's still coming. What's that doing there? In there? Fine, really. That wasn't very convincing, was it? These masks are the old type. Hard to breathe in them. How are you doing? That girl, she's your friend, right? We should find some blood beads and go back for her, quick. Something's above us. That be? Great, it's open. Is there something good in there?
ladder was down, we could get up. We're at a disadvantage here. What is this place? Oh, didn't they pass us earlier? Are you okay? Did you get hurt? That could have gone better. I'll catch up with you in a bit. Don't worry about me. I'll be all right. Go on. You just focus on finding some blood beads, all right? That girl is waiting for you.
Are you a fellow explorer? I'm on my own at the moment, too. But I was... What do you say? Don't worry. Thanks a lot. I'm glad to work...
Let's hurry until we can get out into the open. Enemy sighted up ahead. Up something we can use? Hmm? What's that?
Right here.
The enemy on the other side looks tough. There's more over us. Favor us. That helps. Wouldn't come back after falling down there. What do we have here? I should probably check my equipment too. We can slip by now.
Take
quite valuable. Let's use it well. We have lost above us.
Not a lot of
room to dodge. Be sure they don't flank us. Very clean execution. Not a lot of room to dodge. Take this! We can go down from here. I would have missed that. A straight shot through might be unrealistic. On my way. Wanna head down?
Could that really be?
Hey, you. That's... forget it. We'll talk later.
We're not far from the surface now. What do we have here? Did you pick up something we can use? Getting attacked here would be seriously bad. This terrain doesn't favor us. Created by a thorn of judgment. Why here? Enemy above us. Watch your step.
Hmm?
That was well hidden. Back on the surface again. Good. That's light from the surface. Once someone is lost, they can never come back. Cast aside your doubt. By the way, both of you.
All revenants must pay a levy. There are no exceptions.
A vestige. Best to stay away from those stones. Anyone who touches them is defiled, transformed into the lost. Don't listen to their whispers.
Someone has to be sacrificed. Without blood beads, we won't make it.
Once she's settled down, let's get out of here.
Someone has to be sacrificed.
I'll keep watch. Go and see if she...
I hear a voice.
Wait, what are you... Let go! It'll swallow you up!
It's all right. You can do it.
Let us keep them just this once. We won't make it if you take them.
All revenants must pay a levy of blood beads. There are no exceptions.
Sorry.
Daddy! Mommy!
Someone has to be sacrificed. Without blood beads, we won't make it.
The few humans that remain are under Silver's control. Wandering revenants like us are forced to hunt for blood beads or face death. Even if some revenants must be sacrificed for our survival.
You reap what you sow, right?
Well, that's all right. What's important is that at least one of us makes it.
This is a memory echo. It's a place where lost recollections still wander. Come. Let's move on. If you use that stairway, I believe it should take us back to the world outside this memory.
Is this the past of... that?
It was a memory carved into that vestige by the one who left it behind.
I didn't expect that I'd get dragged into it too.
We both melted into you.
I can't believe this. What a power. Come with me. I know a spot where we can rest. I'm Louis. I'm researching blood beads. Nice to meet you. Ugly, isn't it? The red mist showed up a short time after the Queen was defeated. And when it did, it trapped everyone and everything inside, giving birth to the Society of Revenants ruled by Silva. The Jail of the Mists. As time passed, that was the name people gave to the world inside. The creatures trapped inside the miasma wander in a never-ending cycle of death and rebirth.
always searching for blood beads to sustain them. Revenants need to have blood. Without it, they turn into those creatures we call the Lost. The Revenants who captured you were desperately searching for blood, terrified of losing themselves. It's a common fate these days. But ripples are beginning to form. You cleared the miasma and revitalized the blood spring. Where did you learn to do that? You've forgotten? Anything you do remember? That's unusual, losing so much of your memory. I suppose it was the same for her. For now, just take it easy. Make yourself at home.